Metropolitan police commissioners tread a delicate path. They're fair game for the public, for the press, for politicians, and increasingly they face criticism from the officers they lead. The latest broadside from that quarter comes from the editor of the Police Union's magazine, who calls Sir Kenneth Newman an aloof intellectual more concerned with the philosophy of policing than the realities. A commissioner who has great difficulty putting across his ideas to those at the sharp end. It's not the first time Sir Kenneth has faced fire from his own troops. Soon after he took over in 1982, he was heckled at a police federation meeting as he tried to explain his ideas about community policing. And the Broadwater Farm riots, during which a police constable was killed, forced Sir Kenneth to come face to face with the anger of his own men. They hissed and booed as he answered their criticisms that senior officers had mishandled the situation and exposed the lower ranks to unnecessary risk. However, Sir Kenneth's recent comments about the fear officers feel as they police what he called the flashpoints of the inner city won him support from the grassroots, though not from some of his commanders or the inhabitants of such flashpoints and local politicians. They thought he was out of touch with current reality. Today's attack has brought mixed reaction from the London Police Federation. They say it's nonsense to suggest that Sir Kenneth has been an aloof commissioner, pointing out that he's met more ordinary officers in his time than any of his predecessors. But they agree that he's not always good at getting his ideas about policing across to the police.
As an academic, he has used words which really are for academics and not for the basic foot-duty police officer.
What has Sir Kenneth tried to do?
Sir Kenneth has tried to be a community police officer and identify very much with the community. I don't criticise that, that is what our job is all about. But in putting forward his theories and his philosophies, it has been lost on the way down. You see, I said recently that you don't need to be an academic to be a police officer, and that may have offended certain people. What I mean by that is the fact that out on division you have academics with no practical police experience whose record is nowhere like Sir Kenneth's, and their record doesn't stand up. And at the end of the day, when they're questioned of that, the answer is simply, it's Commissioner's policy. Now these people are the people that I blame for the morale problem. Policy. Now these people are the people that I blame for the morale problem.